Government officials, including the RDC of Entebbe, Jacqueline Kankunda, Fred Bamwine, the commissioner in the president's office in charge of Kampala, and some security operatives have decided to intervene so that the matter is resolved amicably and find out the real owner of the said land.
We've been having a lot of land conflicts here on the ground between three landlords. The first landlord is Kisitu Patrick from the family of Fulu, the one that I represent. Then the other landlord is Nsamba Michael, the one that owns block 449 plot 9. Then the other alleged landlord is Civ Aviation.
Fahad Waswa, a lawyer to Patrick Kisitu, said his client rented his land to people in Kisenyi to do business, but to his dismay, they failed to pay their arrears for the last 12 years. He further stated that the tenants decided to connive with the Uganda Civil Aviation Authority to destroy the property on the land so as to tarnish the name of the landlord, Patrick Kisitu.
The people that were distressed connived with Civil Aviation, because Civil Aviation is planting them. It connived with them and they destroyed their own properties. After destroying their own properties, they have put it in air that my clients destroyed their own properties. And there has been an allegation that is going about burning. Because for them, they are like, let us burn the whole place and all of us lose it. Putting that aside, I want to make something very clear. This is a private milo. What is a private milo? A private milo is land owned by an individual.
Fred Bamwine, the commissioner in the office of the president in charge of Kampala, has condemned the act of destroying the property of the tenants and advised them to go to court.
And therefore, I have directed police to open the GF and investigate all those criminals who were involved and committed these crimes to be properly investigated and brought to courts of law and be prosecuted.
You have to prove who brought you to that land. Imagine if I could wait for the 10 years when you're not paying me. That is fair enough for me to give you space to think about it and maybe start paying. But they said, we don't know you. They rejected my agreements with them, yet we signed them with the LC, and they said they don't know about the LC agreements. So they rejected me openly, and they claimed to have been rented by Civ Aviation, yet they don't have any document with Civ Aviation.
Vianney Lugia, the public affairs officer, says the land in question belongs to Uganda Civ Aviation Authority after having acquired it from government under the Ministry of Works and Transport.
But we have all the documentation that proves that that land belongs to government. So the issue at hand for us is for UCAA to ensure protection of government land which has aviation infrastructure.
Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija. For the news.